Hello friends, welcome to Asha Wealth YouTube channel. In this video, we will discuss about HDFC Standard Life Insurance Company Limited IPO. The registered and corporate office of the company is in Mumbai and IPO registrars will be Karvi Computer Share Private Limited Hyderabad. The issue will open on 7th of November 2017 and will close on 9th of November. This is 100% book built IPO issue. 10 rupees per share is the face value and price range of the company is at lower band 275 and upper band 290 rupees per share. Minimum quantity is 50 shares and in multiple thereof, and the minimum application amount is 14,500 rupees and in multiple thereof. Listing will be at NSE and BSE. Finalization of basis of allotment will be done by 14th of November and unblocking of funds will be by 15th of November. 16th November is the date for demat account credit and listing of shares will be on 17th of November. There is not a fresh issue by the company. There is an offer for sale by HDFC and Standard Life Mauritius. 30 crore shares will be offered and the total net amount is 8,695 crore rupees. Out of this, employees reservation portion is there, shareholders reservation portion is there, QIB portion is 50%, NIB is 15%, and retail individual investors 35%. Promoters of the company are HDFC, Standard Life Mauritius Limited, and Standard Life Aberdeen PLC. The company was incorporated on 14th of August 2000 in the name and style of the present name. The company is a life insurance provider in India. It provides a wide range of individual and group insurance solutions including protection, pension, savings and investments and health along with children and women's plans. HDFC Life is a joint venture between HDFC and Standard Life Aberdeen PLC. HDFC is a leading financial service provider in India offering finance for housing, banking, life and general insurance, asset management, venture capital and education loans. HDFC Standard Life is an Edinburgh based investment company offering wide range of financial services across the globe. Standard Life is a private is a public limited company established in 1825. HDFC Life sells policies through a multi-channel network. This includes direct sales through own branches, insurance agents, partner banks and through other financial institutions. HDFC Life has over 414 branches and 15,406 full-time employees located across India. Company has over 58,147 individual agents. The objects of the issue are, the objects for the issue are to achieve the benefit of listing the equity shares on the stock exchanges and to carry out the sale of offered shares by the selling shareholders. Now, come to the financials of the company. Total income in 2017 were 1,017 crore rupees. Profit for the year were 887 crore rupees. Earning per share was 4 rupees 47 paisa. Return on net worth was 25.7% and NAV was 19 rupees and 20 paisa. As far as the comparison of accounting ratios with the peer group are concerned, the company has provided two names: ICICI Prudential Insurance Company Limited and SBI Life Insurance Company Limited. Both these companies are trading at a PE of 13, 33 and 69 respectively. So, in last, if we analyze the latest earnings and attribute it on fully diluted post-issue equity, then asking price is at a PE of 52 plus. Peers are trading at a PE ranging from 33 to 69 based on NAV of 19.1 as on 31st March 17. issue is priced at a price to book value of 15 times, it is on a higher side. So even though it is priced near half of the earlier two life insurance sectors in IPO, the issue appears aggressively priced, discounting future earnings. So we would suggest you to avoid this IPO. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel Asha Wealth. Please subscribe our channel, like and share to your friends, and we are waiting for your valuable comments.